Good job, huh? Students in Fort Thomas are celebrating the 200th anniversary of our national anthem. Children from kindergarten to the eighth grade all sang the Star-Spangled Banner in unison as the music played over the school intercom. Their celebration took place during the dawn's early light, about 8:20 this morning. Of course, Francis Scott Key wrote the anthem after he witnessed Fort McHenry being bombarded by the British during the War of 1812. We all know that, right? Come